Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Iconic Gamer 82, and this is part 12 of my walkthrough of all collectibles for Batman Arkham Asylum. Let's continue.
Well, look who's discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
Holy two down. And we get double trouble trophy
Oracle,
for that.
I've destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down.
Poison Ivy is
something to get over this ravine.
Protocol. The Batwing.
Thank you.
Now I can go find Ivy.
Oh, so now we've got the line launcher.
Can we just agree I'm cleverer than you?
Hell no. Oh, there it is. Oh no, that's Humpty Dumpty. Where's the rat catcher stuff, we'll leave that for when we do our clear up after the main game.
Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine the evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Oracle,
I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
Go back and play with that bitch for a few more hours. The boss isn't ready for you yet. What the hell is
about?
Kick them off. So we've got to head back to the mansion. Which is this way. way.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
Right. There.
Special now, are you? Why don't you just walk over here and stop? I think he's scared.
I think you're right. Scared.
What's he doing?
He's on the way.
Stop him, crap!
Oh, I want him to fall in the water.
Wake up, do you hear me? Wake up! We got all bases covered, we're good.
Oh, another upgrade. Get the hell out of here.
I want him dead. I won't let him hurt my baby dead.
I can't believe that poor little eye crying in the garden. She looks so sad.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Sounds sadistic.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Looks like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Right, so I've got to get to main mansion. Don't quit looking here. Oh, bugger off.
Changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. A bright, wonderful future.
Not much going on there, but nevertheless. The trophy. Where is he? Oh, alright, he's over there. Thank you. Right, can't get in that way. Shoot. We'll go back in this way and we'll continue in the next episode. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. I'm Iconic Game 82 and I'll see you in the next episode.